Hello trader, welcome once again to Forex Trade 1. So what we will see, Euro USD against sell Euro USD against sell USDX hedging pair, and how you can use our levels to trade. So we will use Forex Trade 1 MT4 tool. What we will do, we will use sell Euro USD. So we will select sell. 0.1 is the standard lot size across all currency pairs. Now the price we will select 1.2270 to 1.2300. Now SL we will keep 1.2320 and stop loss TP we will take, this is TP, so TP we will take 1.2020 and stop loss we will select 1.2320. This is the pips, so we'll keep the 8 pips of gap and we will just select OK. So now if you observe and if you can see, levels have already been placed here. So let me just show you, these are the level with SL, this is the TP, and we have placed the order using our trading tool, pending SL and TP MT4 tool. So if you want this setup in your account to trade from our levels using our strategy, hedging strategy, you can ask us, our executive will guide you. Thank you.